Find the vertical asymptote with any of the functions. So we have g sub x is equal to x to the third plus 1 over x plus 1. So we will factor out x to the third plus 1. If you remember from your math classes that a to the third plus b to the third is equal to a plus b, a squared minus ab plus b squared. So this is the formula of the cubic. Then we can say this can be x to the third plus 1 to the third. Anyway, 1 multiplied by 1 is 1, multiplied by another 1 is still 1. So meaning our a is x and our b is 1. So we will follow this formula. So this we have x plus 1, then multiply by x squared minus a multiplied by b, so x multiplied by 1, so it's x, and b squared is 1. So we can rewrite our function to x plus 1 from here. So we have x squared minus x plus 1 over x plus 1. So we can see the x plus 1 and x plus 1 in the denominator results to positive 1. So our simplified version of our factor or our function is x squared minus x plus 1. So we can see that there is no asymptote. But you can see x plus 1 cannot be equal to 0, so x cannot be equal to negative 1. The negative 1 will only produce a hollow dot in our graph. So this is negative 1, and our graph will be like this. So this will be hollow, so this will be our graph. So there's no vertical asymptote for this, no vertical asymptote. So this is our answer for this problem.